This is the coal shed. Coal shed. Looking around closer in here. No, excuse me, cat. It's more storage until I get to the dump. Well, this is a little diamond in the rough here. This is a new home sewing machine. I just looked it up and they had their heydays from the 1900s or 20s. If I had a serial number on this, I could look it up. Propped up on this little stick right here because it would flop right over. That might be the hinge clip to it.
Definitely the mice have had their way. It's kind of nice looking around at this time of year too because the spiders are not much of a worry. Here's some high-quality Powder River coal. I don't know what this is. Oh, grease sand. That spare door was over here. I just moved it. Looks like it's been used for random trash. Remember, there were a few renters in the past years, too. Wow. Boy, now that's spooky. That would do some damage. Someone made that, or else they just made a new handle on it. Far out. So, of course, over the years, there's lots of things in here. Should dig up more random. Looks like a window weight. Axes. Another random metal. Not sure if I step through it. That'd be a lot. That's gotta be a rocking chair. Runner foot. Alright. Whole point of it was this thing. Very nice. Let me dig this out here just in case there might be something here. Stand by. Okay, what is this logo? I might have a serial number right there. I don't want to damage it with these claws. No, that's just a logo. Okay then, new home. Or was it one time? Hey, I saw this in the research. This is interesting. I'll do a screenshot. But you see that treadle frame? Black cast iron treadle sewing machine base. It says it's also stamped new home, but take a look at that frame, especially the flanking side. Now, let's go over to the bunk, shall we? I thought this might be a frame for it. I just put this up as a deco item. Not quite the same. But it may be from a sewing machine frame, which would indicate that there's another one around here, but I haven't seen one. Okay, just kind of a side view over there.